military music that was played was inspired by in a number of different ways and by different areas. You just heard three pieces that the three pieces that we played came from the country of Ireland, and the next piece we're going to play was written by George Frederick Handel and is still played in the British Army today. Represent a typical group of fifers and drummers of a British infantry regiment during the War of 1812. You may wonder, well, why are you fellows dressed in green? British dress in red, don't they? Well, yes, they do. But the fifers and drummers were dressed in this period by the army in what were called reverse colors. That is, the reverse color of the collars and cuffs of the regiment that they belong to. There were a number of ways that the British Army distinguished its various regiments, but one of those is by the different colors of their collars and cuffs. So some had red collars and cuffs, some had blue, some had yellow, and some had green. And so we represent a regiment whose collars and cuffs would have been green. And so we are decorated in primarily a green tunic with lots of extra special lacing on it. And this was not only to make us look fancy, but on a battlefield, since the drums in particular were used as a form of communication, so that the officers could quickly pick you out during the smoke of the battle and convey the particular beating that they wanted you to tell the troops.